Okay, let's talk about code review. So during code review, your changes are graded by reviewers. -2 is reserved grade for core developers. It means definitely don't merge. So it means that there is some serious problem with the patch set. Either things are very low quality, either are made in wrong way, either maybe they are incorrect and not according to coreboot project vision. So those are like serious problems which probably require a lot of work to be improved or unblocking something on the vision strategy level. -1 means I prefer you won't merge it. That means like there are some improvements needed. This is like I just don't want this to be merged because this is low quality. 0 is neutral. +1 means looks good, but someone else should check it. For example, we use +1 if we review changes of our company members. So we never give +2 for the patches that coming from 3MDEP. +2 means please merge it, and when the maintainers of coreboot will go through the changes and will see +2, this would be merged. There are some rules related to +2 grade, which the +2 should be never gave to your own change. If you give +2, then you are responsible for those changes. So if this change will break something, then you are expected to be involved in fixing the things. Of course, you know, like you should wait for the review. It's not like you will get +2 like in 24 hours. Typically, developers from all around the world should see the change. If it is simple, it's probably easier. If it is long and complex, it may take a lot. And the waiting period and time that you wait to ping to ask when I can get answer should be longer for bigger changes. This is similar to any open source project. You should not expect anyone to review your changes. You should ask for this review. There is a script get maintainers. You can easily also check who modified the same region of code in the past months. There is in maintainers file. You can also check who is responsible for given section, for given SOC, for given module, for given platform. And that's the basic way to verify. If you look for reviewers, you can always ask on IRC, on Slack, and then if you for a long time not getting any response, you can go to mailing list and ask, hey, can you take a look at these changes? It's here for a long time, and explain why it would be great to merge this code.